2015. My name is Brittany, and I'm honored to introduce you to Tucson Fuel Cell Technology. Today, I'll be explaining the Tucson Fuel Cell engine for you. Hyundai Motor Company's zero-emission fuel cell engine, which debuted on the 2015 Tucson, has been recognized as the first engine of its kind in the annual Ward's 10 Best Engines by Ward's Auto World. The Ward's Auto World editors tested and named the most sophisticated engines available on the market today. Hyundai Motor Company's Tucson Fuel Cell, the world's first mass-produced fuel cell electric vehicle, has been available in Southern California since June 10, 2014, when the first retail customer delivery took place. Ward's 10 Best Engines, announced every December, is the ultimate list that defines the industry's outstanding powertrains. Since the list began in 1995, Hyundai Motor has been included four times. The Tau V8 was honored in 2009, 2010, and 2011, and the Gamma i4 in 2012. The award ceremony takes place at a banquet during the North American International Auto Show on January 14th in Detroit. Starting with the development of fuel cells in 1998, Hyundai Motor Company successfully developed a proprietary world-class stack and a hydrogen fuel cell engine that perform comparably to internal combustion engines. After creating modules for critical components and developing low-cost materials, Hyundai Motor Company succeeded in the world's first mass production of hydrogen fuel cell vehicles with the 2013 Tucson fuel cell. This vehicle is promoted in Europe starting in 2012 and was chosen to participate in a European Union pilot project in March 2013. The Hyundai Tucson Fuel Cell is currently available in a number of countries around the world, including the US, Canada, the UK, Germany, France, Belgium, Italy, Austria, the Netherlands, Denmark, Sweden, Norway, Finland, Australia, and South Korea. In Southern California, Tustin Hyundai's dealer principal proudly handed over the keys to Hyundai's first mass-produced Tucson Fuel Cell CUV in a ceremony with Hyundai executives and Timothy Bush, the first Hyundai Fuel Cell customer. Now all Tucson Fuel Cell leases can drive Hyundai's next generation Tucson Fuel Cell for just $499 per month, including unlimited free hydrogen refueling and at-your service valet maintenance at no extra cost. Fuel cell vehicles are powered by amazing technology. They generate electricity from hydrogen through an electrochemical process within a fuel cell stack. These vehicles combine the best attributes of gasoline and battery-powered cars, resulting in a clean, long-range vehicle with fast refueling times. The benefits of hydrogen are well known. Required supplies for the U.S. market can be produced domestically, and its supply is virtually unlimited. It can be produced by varied means, including renewable sources such as biogas. Hydrogen can even be sourced directly from water using electrolysis to split hydrogen molecules with electricity from renewable energy sources such as wind and solar. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now I'm going to start a quiz about the Tucson fuel cell now. Anyone who knows the answer, you can raise your hand. I know you're all paying close attention. You'll get a prize from our lovely model, Catherine. So question number one, what is the only eco-friendly emission that Tucson fuel cell vehicles emit? I saw your hand. Water, you got it. You win a prize. Come on over. Number two, Tucson fuel cell engines, recognized as the first engine of its kind in the 2015 10 Best Engines by what publication?
Ward's.
Ward's Auto World. Great job. It's also written on the side of the car. Okay, and where in the U.S. are the Tucson fuel cell vehicles available?
California.
Southern California. You got it. All right. Well, thanks everybody so much for stopping by and listening to my presentation. If you'd like to learn more about the Tucson fuel cell, we have a kiosk in the back right here where you can discover on your own and enjoy the rest of your time here at CES 2015.